Like an opportunity, choose to be who I am. It's not what you see, there's always more going on behind the physical. The mask I wear, hopes to distract from nonsensical connections you may make. History aided too many of my friends in the constructed narratives that allow petty notions to be conducted. Can't hear what I say, still pissed about being interrupted. They focus on feeling still so sensitive, cause of pain inflicted by the past and my penmanship. Arguments ending up endless, it's so not worth my time. But it breaks my heart to leave the homies behind. So what I leave behind is minds and peace of mind, to show someone who matters to me what matters is grind. Ayo, Fig, you feeling me? Cause truthfully I'm just trying to keep it real. Look, I'm only talking crazy to you cause I give a fuck. You looking at me crazy like you about to throw a punch. I could talk all day, but you just hear what you want. Angry cause you hungry and we could be getting lunch. But instead of breaking bread, we about to push it to the edge. The people around us vexed, listening in like the feds. You telling me I ain't shit and all of that disrespect. But the real reason you heeded a secret that's well kept. Tiny as insects in comparison to the cause. Man, I thought you was on board, but you about that ego tripping. But all of the grace was, they recognize it's bigger than having buzz. Or all of that bullshit they spout on those media. We consuming like drugs, but I won't blame Marcus on us.